हेलो क्लास 5, टुडे विल स्टार्ट द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश 2, दैट इज़ ओलिवर ट्विस्ट. नाउ दिस ओलिवर ट्विस्ट इज़ रिटन बाय चार्ल्स डिकेंस. दिस चार्ल्स डिकेंस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फेमस राइटर ऑफ हिज टाइम एंड टिल टुडे ही इज़ रिमेंबर्ड फॉर हिज राइटिंग स्किल्स. नाउ ओलिवर ट्विस्ट इज़ वन ऑफ हिज famous story from his novel. Now, who this Oliver Twist was? Oliver Twist was a young orphan boy who lived in England. Now, Oliver Twist was the child of an unknown woman who died just after giving birth to Oliver. Now, when Oliver and his friends, he used to stay in cellar, that means, when they used to live in asylum. Now, what is an asylum? Asylum is a place where all homeless people, they live. Okay, so while he was staying there, he and his friends, whose friend? Oliver's friend. They suffered a lot of pain. Their childhood was not very good. Now, while they were staying in asylum, the warden of asylum, who was supposed to take care of the children, was treating very badly with all the kids that were staying there. She did not used to give proper food to eat. And whenever Oliver Twist or other children, they used to go and ask for extra meal, she used to lock them in cellar. And this is how Oliver Twist grew up. He was abandoned. That means he was left wherever he went. Every people used to just let him go. They did not want to keep Oliver Twist. Now, though Oliver and his friends, they used to work hard, they did not used to get proper food. Neither they used to get proper treatment by the people. So this is how Oliver Twist lived his life. So we'll see a very short story of Oliver Twist that is written by Charles Dickens. So it says that Oliver Twist was born in a workhouse, but the newborn could barely breathe. Now, while it was time for Oliver Twist to born, and when he was born, what happened? He was not able to breathe properly. So the baby is barely breathing. I am not sure how it will survive. So while his mother was in hospital giving birth to this Oliver Twist, he was not able to breathe properly. So doctor said that this Oliver Twist, this child is not breathing properly. And if this continues to happen, the child will die. Now, the nanny gave Oliver something which helped him to revive. Now, there was this old lady with the doctor known as nanny. She gave something, a medicine sort of thing or something that helped this newly birthed child to cope up from the breathing problem so that his breathing can be fine. The doctor placed the baby in the dying mother's arms. Now, one side, this Oliver Twist was not able to breathe properly, but with the help of nanny, he was now well. Now, what happened in the second hand? On the second hand, his mother, whose mother, Oliver Twist's mother, was dying. So, what did the doctor do? The doctor placed the little child in the arms of mother. She kissed him on his forehead and died. Now, while the doctor placed Oliver Twist in her arms. What did the mother do? She kissed him on his forehead. And the moment she kissed, the mother died. Oliver was an orphan from the minute he was born. Now, it was only a minute when Oliver Twist was born and he became orphan. Orphan means without any parent. Now, the doctor asked the nurse, "Do you know where the lady was from? Who is the child?" Now, mother was dead and this child, he remained orphan. So this doctor asked the nurse that, "Do you know who this lady was and who is this child?" "No, sir, she was not a local." Now this nurse said, "No, sir, I don't know anything about the child and the mother, and and the child and the mother was not of this place." Of this place means the place where this child was born. So it seems like they came from somewhere, some other place. Now, as no one knew about his family, the child was covered in a parish robe and sent to a parish. Now, what did the doctor do with the child? They covered them in a parish robe. What is a parish robe? A parish robe is a cloth that is used by the priest. The priest of church, they used to wear it. And he was sent to a parish. Where he was sent? He was sent to a parish where this hospital was. There was a church, and that church belonged to that area.